dog is in session.
You nigga, you just destroyed my product for $5,000 stinking ass dollars. You can't even buy that Happy Meal on GTA with that kind of money. You that desperate for money? I'm going to tell my mom, you know what I'm saying? I just wiped my ass off for that. I came from the country to the city to sell my product, and you blew it up, you broke ass tryhard, you.
Bro, this nigga just called me broke. I don't give a fuck about money, cuz. You right, I did blow up your shit. You know why? Cause that shit was fun. That's what us tryhards do. We blow people's shit up for fun.
See, you ain't know I was gonna catch you in my session again then. See, my friend Billy added you and you accepted him like a fool. And now we came up with this idea. You remember blowing up my product? That I worked hard for, that I told you I had to go to the country, come back to the city to resupply and sell all my stuff, you know what I'm saying? And I told my mom on you too. She said, Cody, just do what you got to do, baby. So I came up with this idea with Billy to catch you in the session, to tie you up, and to kill you. But now here we are. Now see, you tryhards think us noobs don't have any ideas up our sleeves, you know what I'm talking about?
So you finally got me, huh? See, I would give you a hand clap, but I'm kinda tied up at the moment.
So you thought I was just a regular old noob that's just gonna quit the session and not come back on the game. I'm not that kind of noob. I'm the kind of noob that come back for revenge. See, I worked for my stuff. I tried to get some money. I couldn't even get no money because you blew up my stuff on the game. But now here I got a sticker on, and you sitting in that chair. So I hope you know what I'm about to do. So if you don't know what I'm about to do, I'm about to leave you dead.
As soon as I get it loose, I'ma beat your ass from Venice all the way to Los Santos, bitch. See, all I got to do is snap my finger and my crew coming after you. I'm gonna make you rage quit, then you gonna call your mama, and then you gonna be asking for some titty milk, and bitch, I'ma kill you. So you think I'm afraid of you little sticky bomb you got there?
See, us try hard, we EWO all the time.
You think that little shit gonna hurt me? I'ma spun right back. What the fuck you think this is? Just a game, baby. I'm just here playing with you. Shut it up, you little shit. Punch like a noob. That's all you got. I'ma fuck you up when I get out of here, cuz.
That's why they put missions on the game so we can make us some money. But you tryhards come on now and just ruin every fucking thing.
You think you hard now?
But that's okay. You think I'm a noob? Well, I am a noob, but you think I'm one of them other noobs who just gonna walk away from everything. I'm not that kind of noob. See, my friend Billy, he's just a smart guy, just smart as me. And he taught me how to make my own personalized sticky bun so I can blow your ugly ass up. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna get my whole crew to bury you. You ain't that bitch ass Billy.
See, now, you probably gonna call for help. Yeah, you can call your mama, you can call your dad. I don't give a damn who you call. But right now, I'm gonna sit this sticky bomb right on top of you, and I'm the only one that can set it off because I have the detonator, you know? Now you're gonna be crying for help. You know not to come on here next time fucking with us news, you know what I'm talking about? So I'm gonna sit that right there on you. Now here's the detonator. If you want to say something smart, any last words you got to say, you might well go and say it. But since you want to call me a noob and blow up all my fucking products that I worked hard for, now you got to pay the consequences.
I just got one thing to say. After this, you can blow, do whatever the fuck you want to do. Mama love you. P.O.P. hold it down.
Just like my product, huh? But this is for my product and everybody else you've been fucking with on the game. See, me and Billy knew the plan to come back and kill your ass, cause I told him what you did to my product and he was upset as well. But now you have to pay the consequence. Goodbye.
Fucking dry hard. Bearing this guy. All you had to do was leave my product alone. But now, you wanna listen to Rockstar when they say such and such is moving a product, go blow it up! Now try to blow it up now. You can't.
because you know why? I killed you. That's right, the noob killed you. See, everybody that's on this game that be playing like a noob or is a noob don't always play like a noob sometimes. See, that person is me. Now guess what? You dead, Smoke Dog. You want to be a tryhard? Try to be a tryhard right now.
Session, bitch.